Die gewelddadige afsluiting uit protest tegen die gebrek aan dienstlevering. Winkels is geplunder en eiendom beskadig. Straatligte is ook vernietig. Die hoofpaaie wat naar die stad lei is ook versper met brandende bande en rommel. Die inwoners eis werksgeleenthede en beter dienste.
Our problem is that we don't want them to build us houses. We just want the land. We can do whatever that we have to do for ourselves.
Ekonome meen die staking kan 'n ernstige finansiële impak hê.
If you look at the same infrastructure that we are struggling to install, the roads. Roads have been destroyed. There is going to be a need of resealing again. It's a lot of money. Projects have come to a standstill. It means we are going to incur another money for those contractors that have been out of sight for some time. The security, for example, has been beefed up. It means more money. So it means there's additional unbudgeted money that is already out there that has to be spent.
Die polisie sê 19 mense is in hegtenis geneem weens openbare geweld en nog 'n hegtenisnemings kan volg. Al 19, insluitende die sekuriteitswag wat van moord op 'n tienerseun aangekla word, sal in die Landdroshof in Bloemfontein verskyn.